Alright everybody, hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome to the first episode of my MLB 2K12 My Player Series, featuring, this time around, my favorite player of all time from my childhood, Minnesota Twins first baseman Kent Hrbek. Yes, I'm recreating him, because his name is in the database for announcers' names to be able to be pronounced. I said, why not? I'm going with my boyhood idol, Kent Hrbek, growing up on those 87 and 91 championship teams. Say what you want about him lifting or not lifting Ron Gant's leg off first base down in Atlanta in the 91 World Series, whatever. This man crushed a grand slam in the 87 World Series in Game 6 on my birthday, nonetheless. Great memories of Kent Hrbek in a Twins uniform. So I'm recreating him 30 years later. I can't go back to 1960, that'd make him 51 years old. So I'm making him born in 1990 on the same birth date. So it's just Kent Hrbek reincarnated 30 years later. And of course he's going to be in the Twins organization. Why wouldn't he? As we try to replicate the career of sorts. This year there is some attribute regression here, as you'll see. One of the new things, one of the only new things put into my player. But there you go. So we're going to start the career off. Obviously we're starting off in Double A. With the Rock Cats, Kent Hrbek, and I tried to go with a stance similar to what he had. I went with Michael Kadire because he kind of held the bat close to the body like that. But if it was a real Kent Hrbek stance, he'd have those bottom two fingers actually off the handle of the bat. I did not see one that looked anything like that, so I went with the best I could. Kent Hrbek, for his size, he's a hefty guy, was always known as a really good fielding first baseman, although he never won gold gloves. He was always kind of shunned for those kind of things, as well as making all-star teams. For the career he had, it's really a shame. I think at one point he just said, you know, even if I get voted to an all-star team or selected as a secondary player, that I'm not going to bother going. He pretty much boycotted it. There he ran through a stop sign, but that was a terrible throw home, and he scores. So they win this first game 11-0. He gets a hit, is only 1-for-5, but a pretty good game to start off with. So, I created him as a slugger, because that's pretty much what he was. So, obviously, too advanced, going to have to do the power versus lefties and righties, all that stuff in the eye. This is a power and contact drill that went well. He got gold, and it means he'll get a +1 in the contact, plus 370 skill points to divide around. Going to put those into the goal areas that are in red that we need for call-ups. Now here's something that really gets me. The goal was to drive in the runs, plural runs. Well, because he gets a base hit and only one run scores, the goal has failed. I mean, come on, let's have some compromise here, folks. Backfielding the position, yep, he has very little attributes there, but still doing all right at first base. We're going to make sure we pump those up as we go, because I want him to be a good fielding first baseman, just as he was in real life. There's another hit. He'll take that. Okay, what you're about to see next is a series of events of why this game drives me nuts. Base hit up the middle, almost takes the pitcher's head off. What is the runner at first base doing? He's thrown out by a mile at second base. I don't get a hit. I get a fielder's choice, and that goes against my average. Now you got big man running, and they're not going to throw because of the runner at third, so that's one of the only stolen bases you'll see for a while. Okay, base hit up the middle, center fielder charging. He has no business going, but he's going to run through the stop sign. Now watch this. The catcher contorts himself into some weird slide where he puts his back to the play. He gets run over and does not drop the ball, and yet I'm safe at home plate. I'm scratching my head here. That's MLB 2K series at its finest, folks. Bob Train, I hope you're watching, because add this to the glitch fest. My goodness. Well, anyways, that's going to do it for episode 1. Just wanted to do a quick check-in to let you know I'm balling with Kent Hrbek this year. We're going to have more of this series coming up. Please do come back, as we'll try to hit this often. See ya.